What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello and welcome. And if you're not, thank you for coming back. I'm Becca, and here on my channel, I cover all things fitness and fashion and give you my honest review. Before I get into the video, I just wanted to quickly say thank you so much for 1,000 subscribers. It's really surreal to me and it's super exciting. I started really taking my channel seriously last May just because I truly have a passion for talking about clothing and giving my honest review and telling you if it's worth it or not. Because from someone that purchases a lot of different things from activewear just to casual wear, I have been disappointed many times because it wasn't worth it, or I just wish I had like some type of review before I purchase it. So that is my whole goal of this entire channel, and I just want to say thank you so much for being here. Okay, now into today's video. Today's video is going to be a Lululemon must-have shorts haul and review. I'm going to be telling you my top three favorite Lululemon shorts and why, and give you a little review of each one. This video is perfect for someone that has never purchased Lululemon shorts before and you're curious to know which ones you should purchase, or maybe you have been buying shorts for a really long time and you're just curious to know which ones are my favorite. Before we get started, don't forget to like and subscribe if you like this video, and let's get into the review. So we'll start with the first pair of shorts, and these are in no particular order on which one is my favorite, but these are called the Hottie Hot High Rise 2.5 inches. I have these in a size 6. All of my Lululemon shorts are in a size 6. I mean, most of them. Some of them I have in a size 4, but for the shorts that are like this type of fabric, I always recommend sizing up one size. Now these are in the 2.5 inches, and I personally really like the 2.5 inches, but if you're someone that likes a little bit more length to your short, they also offer these in 4 inches, and I like the 4 inches as well. I think I would just prefer the 2.5. So going over the details of these shorts, these are considered to be high rise, but personally for me, I consider high rise to be above my belly button, and these like go right at it. So I don't think they're like, they're definitely not low rise, and they're a little bit taller than mid rise, but not like completely high rise. But that's fine with me because I actually really like the rise of these. These are in that Swift fabric. The Swift fabric is extremely lightweight. It's very comfortable, which is one of the reasons why I really like these shorts. They do have reflective details on the side right here, and it has like a little bit of a mesh material on each side. And it also has a hidden pocket right here where you can easily fit a key in there. And then it also has a little hidden pocket on the inside right here, but it doesn't have a zipper or anything like that, but you can easily put another key in there. Those are the details of the front of the shorts. It does have a built-in liner. It's the same color of the shorts. I believe most of the shorts have the same color liner of the shorts, except for the white ones. I'm not 100% sure. I have a couple white shorts and they have a tan liner. I don't think I've ever seen a white liner in them. But yeah, that is there, and you feel very covered, especially with the 2.5 inches. If you feel like they're a little bit too short, you still feel comfortable and covered in them because they have the built-in liner. So going over the back of the shorts, they just look like this, and they don't have any pockets right here. These are just like so extremely lightweight and just very, very comfortable. The reason why I really love these shorts is because A, they're very, very versatile. These shorts are designed for running, and I would definitely run in these shorts. I personally like running in shorter shorts. I don't like running in like 4 inches or longer shorts. So these, I really like the length because I feel like I can easily move in them, and they're very comfortable and they're extremely lightweight, especially for really hot days. So that's one thing I like to do in the shorts. I also like to wear them casually. I feel like they're just so easy to throw on and go and pair with an aligned tank or maybe a Kate's tee or something like that. So I wear them casually all the time, but I can also wear them for like running or different activities like that. The only thing you have to be careful about is if you purchase the lighter colors, some of them you will see the liner underneath, because I've had that happen with lighter colors. You can see the liner. So if you're someone that's not crazy about that look, then I would just stick with the darker colors. Another thing that I wanted to mention is they also have the low rise version of the Hottie Hot shorts, and I actually have a few pairs of those, and I like wearing the low rise shorts, but I like wearing them with like oversized t-shirts, longer t-shirts. I don't really like wearing cropped shirts or cropped sweatshirts with them, just because it's just like shows a lot of stomach and I'm not crazy about it, but I do really like to wear them with longer shirts. These are $58. So to me personally, I can justify $58 for a good quality short. Now, if it's a short that's not great quality and you can tell that it's not gonna last you a while, then I'm not sure I can justify $58, but Lululemon shorts, I can typically justify paying $58 for their shorts just because they last you several years. So if you're someone that's like a little hesitant about the price, or maybe you've never purchased one before and you're like, I don't know if it's worth $58, trust me. The shorts are very, very high quality. The next short that I have is the Track That High Rise Short 3 inches. These are in the color Icing Blue, which they have on the website now, and they also have black. And again, these are in a size 6, and these are $58. I have like a love-hate relationship with the Track That High Rise Short just because they're never available online. And if they are, it's not for very long. So I would highly recommend checking the website like in the morning or on Tuesdays when they do like the new arrivals and everything like that. And sometimes they restock sizes, but if you're able to get a hold of these are excellent. These are actually like a true high rise short versus the Hottie Hot high rise. I mean, the Hottie Hot high rise are pretty high, but not as high as these. These shorts are in that same Swift fabric as the Hottie Hot high rise 2.5 inches. It's that really lightweight fabric that's really easy to move in. This is what the front looks like. And then this is what the back looks like. It has a continuous draw cord right here. It doesn't have the inside pocket like the other shorts did, but it does have another like hidden pocket on the side where you can easily like put a key in there. I don't think that you would be able to fit a phone at all. Actually, I know you wouldn't be able to because it's really small. And that is the only pocket that is on these shorts actually. These have a built-in liner just like the other shorts, and it is the same color as the shorts. I mentioned earlier that if you purchase a lighter color, you may be able to see the liner underneath, and you can see the liner in these shorts. It doesn't really bother me personally just because I really like the color and I'm glad there's a liner there. But if you're someone that doesn't really like the look of that, then I would just stick with the darker colors. Shorts are designed for running, and I would definitely recommend them for running just like the Hottie Hot High Rise, just because this fabric is really, really nice, especially for running. It's very lightweight. It's very breathable. It has really good stretch to it, and they are really comfortable, which is another reason why this is one of my top 3 favorite shorts, just because I really love shorts. They're very versatile where I can train in them, but I could also wear them casually. And these shorts, you can definitely do several activities in. I think these shorts may be the most flattering Lululemon short that I have, just because I feel like the rise of them is what makes them so complimenting, because they hit above your belly button. I think the Hottie Hot high rise are very complimenting, but I just feel like these are just a little bit more complimenting just because of the rise. I'm a huge fan of these shorts. They're really nice quality. I can definitely justify the price just like the other shorts. They're definitely shorts that'll take you through several years. Okay, moving on to the last short that I highly recommend, and that is a must-have short. These are the Align biker short. These are 6 inches, and I just have them in black, but I actually have them in several colors, and these are $58. I have these in a size 4. This is one of those shorts that I do not size up in. This is very true to size to me, so I would recommend just sticking with your true size in the Align biker shorts. I personally was never a huge fan of biker shorts just because I feel like I could never find a pair that was complimenting on me and that I liked until I found the Align biker shorts, and now I'm a huge fan. And honestly, I wear biker shorts, especially the Align ones, all the time in the summer. I actually offer the Align biker short in a few different lengths. They have 4, 6, 8, and 10. And I have a couple 4s, and I use them primarily for training, and I have several 6 inches, and I have purchased a couple 8s, but that's because I had intentions of hemming them to 6 inches, and that's what I typically do. If they don't have a 6 inch in my size, then I go and purchase the 8 inches, and I just take them to my local Lululemon store and I have them hem them to my liking. So yeah, if you did not know, there is a little hack for you. If they don't have your size in the length that you would like, you can always purchase a longer length and take it to your local Lululemon store. So anyway, let's go over the details. This fabric is the Nulu fabric, which is that buttery soft material. It's the same as the aligned pant, which is probably why I like these shorts so much, because I really like the material. They feel very lightweight on. They're very, very complimenting, and I just love the fit of these shorts. So these are really, really nice high-rise fit, just like the aligned legging. And I have these right here in black, and this is what the front looks like with the front seam. seam. This is what the back looks like. They're very, very complimenting on the backside. I love the leg opening and that they don't squeeze my legs in an uncomfortable way. And they just lay nice and flat around my legs, which is why I like them so much, because part of the problem of never liking biker shorts is because they're too tight around the leg opening and they're just not cute. They're designed for yoga and I would definitely recommend them for yoga. I personally have done things like running and training outside and HIIT workouts. I haven't worn them in the gym, but you could definitely wear these in the gym, but I mostly wear them casually. My summer outfit is basically like t-shirts like this and the Align shorts and just like some white shoes or sandals or something like that. So I wear them the most casually, but they're very, very versatile, just like the other shorts are. I've had these for a while and I personally have not had any quality issues with pilling or anything like that. Now, I really, really take care of all of my Lululemon clothes. I personally, especially leggings and shorts like these, I wash with detergent only on cold with like materials and I always hang them to dry and I have never had quality issues. So with these shorts, I do not have any pilling at all. For me, I think this length is perfect. I've tried the 8 and 10. I'm just not crazy about them. And I have the 4s, but I wouldn't wear the 4s out casually. I just wear them more for training purposes. So I really, really like the length of these. Overall, I love the Align biker shorts. Every time they come out with new colors, I'm always purchasing them with like a matching t-shirt like this. So I would highly recommend them. They're just very versatile. You could wear them for training. You could also wear them casually and they have held up really nicely over time for me personally. And that concludes this Lululemon must-have shorts review. Thank you so much for joining me. Please let me know if you have any questions in the comments below and if you agree that these are the 3 must-have Lululemon shorts. Or maybe there's another one that I'm missing. Please let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much again for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like this video, and we'll see you in the next review.